any legal right of you, then you can institute a series against me. These kind of, generally we are, today I will also discuss regarding the notice. Section 80 of the CPC deals with the notice. It is general rule that before instituting a suit against the government and public officer, there is a requirement to issue the notice to the government and the public officer. At least 2 months notice required. This general rule itself contains an exception when there is no, even without serving the notice with the prior permission of the court, a party can institute the suit without serving the notice to the government and government officials.